two ways to live their torpor.
Too lazy to live.
Yes, and too bored too. Everybody berates my husband. Everybody berates him and everyone pities me. Poor woman, saddled with such old man. They're so concerned for me. You must excuse me, but it's quite disgusting.
Don't you think so?
What has Astrov said? You cut down woodlands we cannot replace, and soon they will all be gone. You cut down men mindlessly, and soon it will all be gone. True feeling. Purity. Fidelity. Self-sacrifice. You cannot. You do not. Why can you not look with indifference on a woman who is not your own?
Why?
Because the doctor is right. There is in each one of you a demon of destruction that spares nothing. Neither forest or bird, nor a woman, nor each other.
Yes, well, I don't care much for this philosophy.